How's it going, guys? Bullets here, and we're back with another Grand Theft Auto Online video, and today we're gonna be doing another heist finale for you guys today. Okay, I got an interesting approach today because I'm gonna use the Alkanos. Halo jump. Okay. Can we only choose the Grand Drainage Tunnel? I guess, okay. Okay. Choose main dock, of course. Night. Oh. Make sure I got suppressors. Nice. Let's do this. Oh, look at that. How cool is that?
We begin. Your pilot will have you there soon.
I'm gonna be jumping about here-ish.
Here we are once more. Don't forget to steer clear of the compound. It has serious air defenses. Also, don't forget to say hi to Mr. Rubio from me. Again, huh?
Sure, I'll say hi for you, Pavel. Smash the like button if you guys are enjoying the videos. I've been enjoying this heist, you guys.
As we start our descent, please shake off any second thoughts and get ready to jump.
No second thoughts for me, buddy. I want
the
money.
Well, this is your cue. Don't miss it.
We're gonna wait a little bit.
It's okay to be a little nervous,
three,
but we don't have all day.
One, go. Yeehaw, let's go.
You are familiar with this view now, yes? Like seeing an old friend
right
again.
About
to
here.
Drive you slowly insane with hatred and paranoia. Watch out for air defenses around the compound.
Oh boy.
Break a leg.
Woohoo, that was close.
GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV.
Oh, man.
Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere.
What, I could enter the drain tunnel if I want, drainage tunnel if I wanted to. Let's go and do that. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we gonna make a swim for it. I actually like this wave. It's pretty good. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie at all. Okay, once we get close, we'll go for a breath of air. Going in. Now, I would only recommend using the Alkanos if you, one, can fly the plane back, and two, if you know your team can parachute, which I know I can parachute.
You know, I didn't really think you killed the mood around here.
Here we go. There's the second one. Bam. third. Dead yet? Soldier, I ask that question all the time myself. Let's make our way to the compound. Mr. El Rubio's office. You're kind of on the compound.
Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
They would not know. Okay, let's sneak up to the compound. Mr. El Rubio's office. Bogey coming my way, we're gonna take him in a little bit. I want him to pass the camera. There we go. Hey, check that out. We even got an easier entrance. Okay, let's go this way.
He has a fingerprint scan here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print.
Okay, there's the first one. Yep, there's the second one, and we're in. 32 seconds.
Did it work? We must be close now.
It worked.
Good. We made it again. Okay, time to focus, yes? This display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle.
Got it.
You know the only diamond bigger than this.
Okay, let's go upstairs and get the painting and we're out of here.
Then I am impressed. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
There we go. go. There we go. And we're in. How about that? We'll go ahead and grab the save. And the painting is right here.
It would be rude not to check the safe, I think.
Let's go.
This you will not regret taking with you.
We gotta do is make our way past this juggernaut. We're good. Gotta wait for him to pass. There we go. We're gone. Easy. Character doesn't realize there's a button. Every time. Get this camera. Done. Let's go.
Well,
that happens every time, you guys.
Rubio
figures out, and you gotta kind of avoid his helicopter's cone of vision. We'll be out of here fast, though.
It seems Mr. Rubio has woken up into his nightmare all over again.
Yes, weed over there. Okay, next to it, let's actually just cash. Take the weed. Hey, and then we'll finish her off with cash, why not?
Fast,
act light. I know I need to run fast. go.
The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful.
I already know. There we go. We're gone. That was just too easy. Look at the take, you guys, over 1.7. Oh, I hope we get a leak challenge. This would be a nice thing to upload, you guys. If not, then I would have to enter the summer anyway. But it'll be nice to see. I felt like I went through that so fast. Show me the elite challenge! So just start. Oh, we got it! 8 seconds to spare! How cool is that? Woohoo! Elite challenge 1.768180. Not the fastest way, but sure was a whole lot of fun. Yeah, cheers, dude. Oh yeah, look at that. Alright, you guys, that's going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, dislike, comment, subscribe. And with that being said, I will see you guys on the next one. Take care.